Hi students, we meet again on my YouTube channel. Let's learn English together.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello students. Today Miss Nurul would like to give you a material about
greeting.
Well students, first of all, Miss Nurul will explain about periods of the day. Do you know what is periods of the day? Periods of the day in Indonesian, it means waktu-waktu dalam hari. So, let's learn the periods of the day. Please look on these pictures. Morning, pagi hari. Midday, tengah hari. Afternoon, siang hari. Evening, sore hari. Night, malam hari. So, these pictures are the periods of the day. Jadi ini adalah waktu-waktu dalam hari. Morning, midday, afternoon, evening, and night. Next, Miss Nurul will explain about greeting. Or in Indonesian, we know it as ucapan salam. Please look on these pictures. Good morning. Selamat pagi. We say good morning when the day is morning. Kita mengucapkan selamat pagi ketika pagi hari. Good afternoon. Selamat siang. We say good afternoon when the day is afternoon. Kita mengucapkan selamat siang ketika siang hari. Good evening. Selamat sore. We say good evening when the day is evening. Kita mengucapkan selamat sore ketika sore hari. Good night. Selamat malam. We say good night when we will go to sleep. Ketika kita mengucapkan selamat malam, digunakan ketika kita akan pergi tidur. Now please look on these dialogues. Good morning, Mr. Tom.
Good morning, Mr. Ray.
How are you?
I'm fine. And how are you?
I'm fine too.
Thank you.
When we meet someone or when we meet a friend, we have to say greeting. Ketika kita bertemu seseorang atau seorang teman, maka ucapkanlah salam. Seperti yang Miss Nurul contohkan di dalam dialog ini.
Selamat pagi Pak Tom.
Selamat pagi Pak Ray.
Apa kabar?
Saya baik. Bagaimana kabar Anda?
Saya juga baik. Terima kasih.
And the second one, when we ask our friends. Dan yang kedua, ketika kita ingin menanyakan kabar teman kita. So please look on these dialogues.
How is your brother?
He is fine.
How are Jane and Alice?
They are fine.
This is the example of when we ask our friend news. Ini adalah contoh untuk menanyakan kabar teman kita.
Hi.
Now please look on this dialogue. How are Jane and Alice?
They are fine.
Di sini kita menggunakan are ketika kita menanyakan kabar dua teman kita. How is your brother?
He is fine.
Di sini kita menggunakan is ketika kita menanyakan satu orang kabar. How is your mother?
She is fine.
Kita menggunakan is sekali lagi untuk menanyakan satu orang kabar.
Okay, student. Now, please do the exercise on your book, page number 4. Page 4 and page number 5. Page 5 and page 6. After that, please do the exercise on your book, page number 7, page 2, and then page number 9, independent test. So, that's all. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.